Good morning students, welcome back to the computer class. But in the previous video we have already discussed about the topic control statement, in which we read it should be categorized into the three types. The first one is your branching, the second one is your looping, and the third one is your subroutines. In branching, these statements are used to make the decisions. Whenever we want to make any decision, we use some branching statements like if else, if then else. And looping is used to perform some repetitive task again and again. To perform the repetitive task more than one time in the execution of our program is called looping. Aur wo kab tak execution karta rahega, wo kab tak repeat karta rahega us task ko, until when the result comes फॉल्स. जब तक हमारा रिजल्ट फॉल्स ना आ जाए वो जब तक कंडीशंस को रिपीट करता रहेगा. एंड द लास्ट वन इज सब रूटीन्स. सब रूटीन इज द पैकेज ऑफ स्टेटमेंट. इट हेल्प्स अस टू रिड्यूस द सेम प्रोग्राम्स इन अवर कोड एंड इट विल सेव्स अवर एफर्ट्स ऑल्सो एंड इट विल सेव्स अवर टाइम्स ऑल्सो. एंड द लास्ट वन इज गो टू स्टेटमेंट. द गो टू स्टेटमेंट is used to transfer the control from one place to the another place in the whole execution of the program is called go to statement. Now I am going to telling you with the flow chart and with the example or syntax what are the purpose of these statements and why we use these statements. Okay, the first one is the control statements. It should be categorized into the three type: branching, looping, and subroutines. And the first one is if then. The if is our reserve keyword which have a specific meaning which is predefined. It is used to evaluate the condition. Block is, the meaning of block is the program is executed only if the condition is true, which is evaluated in the if. If condition is false, the block is ignored. The statement of the execution of the statement is blocked. The syntax to write the if statement is if in the bracket you have to write the condition and then and after the condition you have to write the statements and in the last you have to write the end if. Beta, you have to learn how to write the syntax. Ye aapko yaad karna padega. So this one is the syntax of if. And the second one is if then else statement. Jaisa ki humne padha tha, in the if then else statement we have two conditions. The syntax is if the first condition is true, then it will execute the first statement which will be written into the if condition. And if the else pass, if it is false, it will execute the else part, these statements. Okay. For example, this one is the flow diagram of your if condition. You have to put the condition which is written into the diamond box and after that you have to write the code. If your code is true, it will execute the body, means it will execute the program or the statements which you have to be right after the condition. Or in case if it is false, it will not execute the program, it will end the program execution. For example, see, with the help of program main aapko explain karungi how it will be worked. For example, we have two variables x and y which are type of integer. The value in x is 20 and in the value of y is 22. Then I will put the condition. Now our first condition is x is less than y. If x is less than y, then it will print the statement which should be written in the printf. Syntax mein humne kya padha tha, if put the condition after that statement na. So these are the statements. If our this condition is true, it will execute the program and print this situation, print this statement. And if it is false, it will return the answer 0. See what will be the output. If your value is true, it will print variable x is less than y, otherwise it will gives the 0. नाउ सेम एज इन इफ एल्स स्टेटमेंट इन विच, जैसा कि मैंने आपको बताया था, इन दिस वी हैव पुट द टू कंडीशंस ना, फ्लो डायग्राम में देखो, पुट द कंडीशन, इफ योर इफ कंडीशन इज ट्रू इट विल एग्जीक्यूट द बॉडी ऑफ योर प्रोग्राम, अदरवाइज इट विल एग्जीक्यूट द फॉल्स पार्ट, मीन्स इट विल एग्जीक्यूट द एल्स पार्ट ऑफ योर प्रोग्राम. सी द एग्जाम्पल बेटा, यू हैव अ वेरिएबल एज, आपके पास एक एज वेरिएबल है, इन विच दिस इज योर स्टेटमेंट, एंटर योर एज. आफ्टर दैट सी द फर्स्ट कंडीशन इज इफ द एज इज ग्रेटर देन इक्वल टू 18. अगर आपकी एज ग्रेटर देन है 18 से, तब तो वह एग्जीक्यूट करे प्रोग्राम को और क्या लिखे, यू आर एलिजिबल फॉर द वोटिंग. Otherwise, if your if condition is not true, it is false, it will execute the else part, which is this. And the statements, जो else में statements write की गई हैं, वो उसको execute करेगा और return करेगा zero value. मैंने आपको क्या बताया था, the difference between the if else is, we have two conditions, और if our condition if is true, it will execute the if part, otherwise it will execute the else part. Now the next one is looping. Looping statements are the statements which executes one or more statements repeatedly, means repeat कर रहे हैं again and again several number of times. वो बार बार चीज़ों को repeat कर रहा है, उन चीज़ों को reduce करने के लिए हम looping का use करते हैं. Programming हमें provide करता है three types of looping: for loop, while loop and do while loop. बेटा in your syllabus it is not in deep. So, आपको सिर्फ पता होना चाहिए कि देर आर थ्री टाइप्स एंड द नेम ऑफ दीज टाइप्स. नाउ लूप्स विल बी डिवाइडेड इनटू द टू कैटेगरीज, एंट्री कंट्रोल एंड एग्जिट कंट्रोल. ओके, इट एग्जीक्यूट्स द ब्लॉक ऑफ स्टेटमेंट्स नंबर ऑफ टाइम्स, अंटिल कब तक, जब तक आपकी कंडीशन फॉल्स ना हो जाए. Now the last one is subroutine. What are subroutines? It is the package of statement and it helps to reduce the same code in a program, which saves our time and efforts to write the program. जैसा मैंने आपको बताया था, what is go to statement? Go से ही define हो रहा है. Go to, it means जहां पर वो आपको go to statement use करके, जहां पर वो आपको indicate करे कि you have to jump on that line, means it is used to transfer the control to a different part of a program. वो transfer करता है हमारे program के control को एक part से दूसरे part पर. It is used to jump from one part to the statement to the another part is called go to statement. See the syntax of go to statement. You have to write to go to, after that label and semicolon. And after creating this, you have to write the statement of your program. And this one is the label. उसने indicate किया you have to jump on this statement. तो इसका मतलब क्या हुआ, इट इज यूज टू जंप फ्रॉम वन पार्ट टू द अनदर पार्ट ऑफ योर प्रोग्राम इन द स्टेटमेंट. द सिंटेक्स इज गो टू लेबल सेमी कॉलन एंड आफ्टर दैट लेबल. दिस इज द वे टू क्रिएट द लेबल. एंड बेटा प्लीज लिसन केयरफुली, यू हैव टू लर्न ऑल द सिंटेक्स, इट इज नेसेसरी.